let me ask you this. If you were to tell Michael Easton, if you got the opportunity and you said, Michael, this is what I think of working with you after these years and before we leave ABC and we close the door on this chapter, what would you say to him?
Wow. That's so personal.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel.
I've been really fortunate. I am the luckiest guy in daytime to get to work with the beautiful Melissa.
Sun in the sky, you know how I feel.
I tell him I'm super fortunate to have gotten to work with him. He's been a really great partner, and I've really enjoyed it.
Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel.
In the corner here, a beautiful picture of you and Michael from the Daytime Emmys.
Yes. Yeah, a fan sent that to me. It was really nice.
It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me, yeah. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. Fish in the sea, you know how I feel. River running free, you know how I feel. Blossom on the tree, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me, and I'm feeling good.
So many fans still want John with Natalie.
John, Natalie.
John and Natalie was so popular, and I think that the actors work really well together, and there is something about that dynamic.
So you kissed Michael Easton again for the first time in a while?
Yeah.
So what was that like?
Well, it's always great.
You know how many John and Natalie fans wrote me? It's like, they can't wait for them to kiss. They can't wait. So it was good for you.
Of course.
Stars when you shine. Doing okay, though, are we? Absolutely.
Yeah. Well, he's extremely professional. He's a lot of fun to work with. I don't know. There's a million things I could say. Getting burned at the stake.
Getting to work every day with Melissa is definitely my number one. Getting to work with Melissa and the baby every day is my number two.